Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is the first official Halloween season opener video for me. I have a Shein.com haul for you guys, which includes Halloween and fall themed t-shirts, as well as accessories. So sit back, relax, maybe grab a drink, and let's see what goodies I found at Shein.com. Quick shout out to any new subscribers. Hi, thank you so much. I'm glad you found me. I hope you enjoy my content. All right, starting off, I'm showing you guys the little brochure that came with my last Shein haul, which includes a 15% off coupon code. Please feel free to use. I just used it recently myself again, and it works perfectly fine. FYI, I am not in any way, shape, or form sponsored by Shein. I just really like the online store. All right, so first item of the haul are the spider and spider web earrings. It's a gold tone metal with a black resin insert. I love these earrings. How cute are they? I love the little spider face. It's so evil and cute looking, I can't. I ordered a couple of pairs of these because I might be including them in some Halloween goodie bags. And I'm making sure that I'm showing you guys the product codes just in case you're interested. Feel free to pause the video, then jump on the Shein.com website, type in the product code, and you'll be able to find the product yourself on there. The next item are game controller earrings. I saw them. I thought they were the cutest. And these I will probably gift as a gift, but I couldn't resist getting them. I love the light pink color with the gold tone hardware on them. I just loved it. I think these will make a great gift for a gamer or even to include in a video game inspired Halloween costume. Or if you simply love the way they look, you can rock them any day of the year. Why not? Then I found these cat earrings. I thought they were so absolutely adorable. I had to get them. I have a couple of cat lovers in my life. If you're watching this video, hi. Like really guys, do not sleep on any of the accessories at Shein.com. You will find the most random amazing items. And then coming to this pair of earrings, which is the open mouth red lipstick earrings. These are stud earrings. They actually came in two parts. So you have the little pearl and then you can attach the lip to the pearl and then it will make a stud. So you could even also just use the pearl if you don't want to include the lip portion of it. So either wear it, the pearl or the pearl with the lip. So you actually, yeah, essentially you get two in one. And they come with a nice golden backing, which is always great. And matching for that, I found this brooch. So adorable. You can make a really great outfit with that again for Halloween or for whenever or a theme party, whatever floats your boat. But I love the coordination of the earrings and the brooch. Even if you just put it on a backpack, I mean, isn't it so cute? Yes, it is. And for me, since I am a brace face, if I would wear this brooch, I would definitely, most definitely draw little brace brackets and wires on the teeth. Yes. And then also in the collection, I would say, I found these socks and I couldn't resist. I'd never seen see-through socks like this. And I just had to get them because I was simply too curious. I know I'll find a good way to use them. Definitely a great costume addition. And then I found these stockings. Also, great, great finds on Shein.com for any Halloween costume additions. If you're looking for anything, jump on Shein and see if you can find it there before you go to Amazon. I bet you they have a better deal. And that was it for accessories. Yay! Now we're coming to the clothes portion of the haul. So I picked up this little pleated skirt. It's a great addition again for Halloween outfits, costumes, whatever the need might be. I didn't have one in my wardrobe, so I saw this and thought it would be a great grab. You never know what you're gonna run into this spooky season. And matching to that, I found this little top. It is a bit of a crop top. It's about midriff, and I just liked the witchy vibe it gave off, and it reminded me of Sabrina, the teenage witch. I love the look of it, and I'm sure I'll be able to do something with it. So anyone who will see me, I might give off some witchy vibes this Halloween season. This will be the first t-shirt that I grabbed, and this would be more simply of a fall t-shirt for me because it is in a rusty color. I think this just screams fall, and I love the little heart that is on there. Cute, simple. If you just throw some leggings on, maybe a little cardigan on top, some boots, and you're good to go for a casual outfit. And what I do with Shein tops, I usually go a couple of sizes up depending on how loose I want the top to be. I am usually a medium, so for Shein, I definitely size up quite a bit. I either go with an XL or a 0XL in their curvy and plus sizes. And then the other fallish item that I grabbed was this very adorable pom-pom sleeve, maybe blue periwinkle, or simply blue colored t-shirt. I love the look of it, the simplicity, and I love the little pom-pons on the edges. It just gives it a little bit more of a chic look. Then I found this t-shirt, and it's a bit of a darker pink color, or a deeper light pink color. And anyone who knows me will laugh very hard at this saying and will say that this is so me. I just love sayings on t-shirts, and this one cracked me up. And what I like to do with t-shirts, I like to simply put the sleeve just like this, roll it up a couple of times. I guess it's a little bit of an 80s style, but I do like that look, and I love the way it looks on me and it feels right. So that's what I'm going for, and that's what I'm showing you guys here. Personal preference though. And then I grabbed this white tee. It's the Queen of Hearts. I saw it, fell in love with it. So me, had to have it. And I have worn this a couple of times already with blue jeans, my Chuck Taylors. I love that outfit. Quick, cute, effortless. Another just fallish item is this, I would say, mustard yellow shirt. And it even already has the sleeves the way that I like them. And I did notice, which I didn't notice online, that it does have a curved bottom. I tried it on and I really like the look of it. It gives it a more chicer look than if it would just be a regular straight cut. Yay, first kind of Halloweenish t-shirt that I found. I mean, you can wear them really anytime you like, but this one I will be definitely wearing during Halloween month. I loved it. Again, I saw it and I cracked up. I'm dead inside. I had to get it. Very cute, and I like that the print was pretty small, but just makes such a big statement. It will definitely bring a smile to people's faces when they see it. And then this here, absolutely adorable. Excuse me, but boo. Like, I couldn't. Super cute. It's I would say a mix of a rust and orange color. Very fall, very Halloween. I can't wait to wear it. And the ghost on it, just perfect print. And I do have to say, all of the t-shirts or shirts that I grab do not have any print on the backside. Just FYI, it's only on the front. Another one here that I saw and right away had to snatch up. It's this charcoal color with white print t-shirt, and I love the skeleton hands that form the heart, because I do the heart on my videos, as you guys know if you've seen multiple of my videos, all the time. So I saw it and it is so me, and again, a great outfit or a great t-shirt for spooky month. The next one here is absolutely giving me Hocus Pocus vibes. It doesn't say Hocus Pocus or anything from the movie, but I love Hocus Pocus the movie, and I just thought this little witchy potions t-shirt was so me. It's almost a forest green color, and it says positivity potions, calm, magic, joy, and love. Stinking cute. And guys, this was it for the haul. So guys, if you like any of the stuff, let me know which one was your favorite. I can't wait to hear from you guys. And I am so excited, and I hope so are you, for this coming spooky season. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying my content. Thank you for sharing my videos and subscribing to the channel. I am so excited and I cannot wait for you guys to see my next videos. I'll talk to you later.